Dwayne Bravo hardly ever shies away from discussing West Indies cricket. But on Thursday, the topic hit home. That.
Was it the best choice to not include him in the Afghan squad?
Maybe it's the right choice at this time. I think the Afghan tour in India is one test match, a few one days. You know, Darren haven't been the batsman that we all expect and want to see him performance-wise. And sometimes, you know, you need that moment for yourself to go back into the basics.
He labelled it the quote-unquote right choice to drop his smaller brother Darren from the West Indies squad for the Afghanistan series.
Maybe not being selected, it will hurt him, and he now will be more determined to come back, and the hunger is going to come back.
But while Darren Bravo has been dropped, his friend and colleague Kyron Pollard will officially assume the role of West Indies white ball captain, a call Bravo himself made 2 months ago on the same show.
They both have a very good relationship, professional relationship, and that is what is needed in the cricket. And the selection panel is honest and you know, looking to give everyone opportunities and not just saying, okay, this one no longer can play and this one can play.
In praising the West Indies picks of Dinesh Ramdin and Lendell Simmons, Bravo himself was left to watch TKR tumble out of the CPL from the sidelines. But he rued the injuries and inconsistencies the team faced, hardly blaming Captain Pollard for the defeat.
You know, at the end of the day, everyone will compare both of us, leadership-wise, because I have so much success with the team. And this was Pollard's first season. I think it's unfair for people to compare.
Now, in the twilight of his career, the DJ is playing a different tune. Ryan Page, CNC3 Sports.